Ladies and gentlemen, we are live and it is on.
Let's go!
Look at the face of Tony, he's absolutely revved up.
No!
Yeah! Your main event, hey! And he stopped him once again! His knuckles have held on for dear life, and he's trying to get that shoulder across. Coach Ray, check this in!
As soon as Lennon stands up, another elbow!
On the way to goal, deep breaths, finish, game over.
Inside of hook. Good position to get improvement. Just surges, press. When goes to press, goes to inside. Tests the hand, gets the top rope. Bobby Gadikan is either gonna get pressed or get pressed. Wow.
He's kind of red. Call another foul on Georgie. Come on, Jay. Put your rough shirt on, big guy. We need you. Look at the heart of Jerry Cotterett. How many people could handle that connection with Georgie Fedkoff and not get pinned? Absolutely amazing.
Georgie Fedkoff's getting fatigued.
He's almost shredded.
There's the pin.
Oh, Jerry Cotterett. You are a horrible man to arm wrestle against.
How do I say his name?
Revaz!
My goodness, I need to put some respect on this name.
Look at the size of Revaz. Is it possible that the country of Georgia has the top three arm wrestlers on earth all living and training in the same country?
Dave trying to get to the straps. Revaz holding on, taking him straight to the pin.
And Devin Larratt has everything, had everything in the setup. He's taking it away. And the pressure goes on now into the hand of Gannon.
Yes!
He's on the receiver.
You are my dog!
From Hermes, but Devin happy. He said, "Come into the hook." The position back on the pump. Big drive. Hermes got three.
Oh,
Derek Smith, I think that's his first win.
Get it to me, Dave.
On the way we go, dip to the side from Todd and Kiernagali. Games high, and he smiles at Michael Todd. Feels he's got a lot more than clearly has. And Kiernagali will climb up there like hell.
What the fuck? I'm not fucking down. Better try hubris. Bullshit.
I am parallel.
We go, round he's dodged in.
Nice catch.
Oh. Very good catch. His drive now. Dave is deep into it. The crowd is playing with his food, waiting for the press. Dave caught him up an outfielder in baseball. Transition too
much better around.
Drove underneath him there, Michael and Gasparini looking so powerful. Back to the side, surely could finish from there. Huge ass. Gargani could beat him. Almost pulled this match back from there.
Dropping down as much as he could. Defense. Levin stands up. Hermes is still defending.
We are in the match. He's got it.
Look at the effort we put in. Absolute red line from both of these phenomenal armors. Wow. It is an absolute bloodbath.
And you can see what they're going to get out of the hand of Hermes. Finish it with twice as many claws. The third one is.
Massive drive, and it's a pin from Gavardi Quickvenia. Cross the body shells, and just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water, wow!
Be aggressive, the clock is ticking. This is working more or less in Morozov's favor. It's so far. My goodness, Georgie.
Don't cry, Ernest.
And the way we go!
Dominant!
Absolutely dominant!
Look at him, starting to go to work. Michael driving out to the side of there! Tries the transition for the press!